Pikachu and friends in Storytime Adventures.
Choo-Choo and her friends took baby Taku to the forest. They wanted to show them some of the animals who lived there. But Cusley kept on teasing and playing pranks on Cha-Cha and baby Taku.
Stop it, Cusley!
Yes, Cusley! Stop teasing Cha-Cha and baby Taku!
Cusley didn't listen. He kept playing pranks on Cha-Cha and baby Taku. Soon, the children reached the forest lake. They saw a troop of monkeys there. The monkeys were playing with some turtles. They were swinging with them from tree to tree so that the turtles would have fun. The kids also noticed a special slide that the monkeys had made for the turtles from a slanting tree trunk. The turtles loved sliding down the slide and landing on the soft pile of leaves and twigs the monkeys had made. There were also some turtles in the lake, giving the baby monkeys rides on their backs. And the baby monkeys were giving the turtles and fish fresh lettuce and juicy fruits to eat. Cusley, baby Taku, and Cha-Cha were excited. They were happy to see that the monkeys, the fish, and the turtles were such good friends. But they were also very curious to know how the monkeys became friends with the fishes and turtles.
Choo-choo, the monkeys live high up on the trees, and the turtles and the fish live in the lake. How did the monkeys become such good friends with the fish and the turtles then? Please tell us.
Yes, Choo-choo, please tell us.
Choo-choo began to tell Cusley, Cha-Cha, and baby Taku a story.
Once upon a time, a troop of very naughty monkeys lived in the forest. They stayed high up in the forest trees. The monkeys liked to tease and play pranks on the turtles and fish who lived in the forest lake. The naughty monkeys used to shake the branches of the trees and drop leaves and fruits on the turtles and fish.
Ouch!
The turtles and the fish did not appreciate the monkeys' behavior. They wished the monkeys would stop troubling them and leave them alone.
Ouch! Please stop troubling us, please!
But the monkeys wouldn't stop. They continue to drop fruits and leaves on them every day.
Ow!
Then, one day, something terrible happened. A group of baby monkeys were swinging on an old branch. They were shaking the branch to drop leaves and fruits on the turtles and fish in the lake. Suddenly, the branch the baby monkeys were sitting on snapped. It broke away from the tree and fell into the lake. The baby monkeys fell into the water. All the mommy and daddy monkeys were very worried when they saw what had happened.
Oh no! Help! Someone save our babies!
The baby monkeys didn't know how to swim. They were very afraid and began to cry.
Mommy! Mommy!
Huh? The turtles and fish didn't know what to do. They felt sorry for the baby monkeys. But then the Turtle King, who was the king of the lake, came out of the water and spoke to the turtles and fish.
Now they are in trouble. The baby monkeys do not know how to swim. And so, we must be kind and save them.
So, the turtles and the fish decided to help the baby monkeys.
Come on, little monkeys. Climb onto our shells. We'll take you to the shore.
The turtles carried the baby monkeys on their backs. And the fish cleared the way for the turtles to swim to the lake shore more quickly. The mommy and daddy monkeys felt very grateful for the fish and turtles' help.
Thank you for helping us. You saved our children from drowning.
We are sorry we teased you, played pranks on you. We promise we won't do it again.
We'd like to be your friends. Huh? Huh?
The turtles and the fish once again didn't know what to do. But then, the Turtle King came out and spoke again.
Even though you are creatures who swing on trees, and we are ones who swim in the water, we are all creatures of the forest. And so, we must be kind to each other, as friends do.
Hooray!
From that day onwards, the monkeys never made fun of or played pranks on the turtles and the fish. Instead, the monkeys were very kind to them. They even brought them fresh fruits and vegetables every day.
This is for you, my friend. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
The monkeys and the fish and the turtles took care of each other, played with each other, and lived together very happily.
Just as Choo-Choo finished her story, a little monkey jumped down and grabbed Cusley's cap. He put it on his head and tried to look like Cha-Cha, Baby Taku, and Cusley.
Huh? That's my favorite cap! I want it back! Somebody help me!
Cha-Cha and Baby Taku decided to be kind and helpful, like the turtles and fish from Choo-Choo's story. Even though Cusley had been teasing and playing pranks on them, and so they helped Cusley get his cap back.
Monkey, please give Cusley his cap back. No? Okay, you can have our caps too.
And that made Cusley want to be kind and helpful too.
Gee, thanks Cha-Cha and Baby Taku. I'm sorry I was mean, but from now on, I'm going to be kind, just like you two, and the turtles and the fish.
Hooray!
Sammy also had to work very hard. He needed money to buy food and medicine for his mother.
Mr. Elephant, you better stop treating us rabbits so badly. We may be small, but together we are mighty.
A little goat was crossing through the forest. He was carrying a pot of golden honey. The woodpecker to talk to the elephant.
Mr. Elephant?